Oh, all right. Let's see. Get these bad boys cleaned up. All right. Time to show y'all how to clean your AirPods Pro.
So I hopped in the car, went to the Apple store, copped the AirPod Pros, paid $249 for. Well, after taxes, just a little more. I mean, I couldn't help it, man. The Gen 1s with those I adore. So in this video, we talking about truly how they sound. Let's get into this video because talk is cheap. Stay to the end if you want to see what the verdict be. Who's better?
What up, y'all? Welcome back. C-Kid Tech here, man. If this is your first time on the channel, welcome. This is a channel where I like to talk as well as rap about all things tech, baby, just like you heard in the intro of this video. So if that is something y'all are interested in, then definitely make sure you guys click on that subscribe button down below, as well as click on that notification bell, so that way you guys ain't missing out on none of these videos your boy got coming y'all way. All right, so what are we talking about in today's video, man? Today I want to show you guys the proper process of cleaning your AirPods Pro. Now, part of this process will also work for the first gen AirPods as well as the AirPods Gen 2. So I'm going to show you guys, break it all down, my proper way of how I personally clean my AirPods Pro. So let's go ahead and get into this video. Now, I also did a video on this before, but this is going to be kind of a follow-up to that video and just showing you some of the new techniques and different things that I found out while cleaning these over time. Now, first thing right out of the gate, I want to show y'all what I'm basically using kind of as a setup right here. So if you guys want to check this out or get some of this material, then I will have a link for this entire kit and different things that you can get. A lot of stuff you probably already have in your household, but if you don't, there's a whole kit for it, and a link for that will be down in the description below. But first thing right out of the gate, now it has this premium cleaner stuff. Now, the reason why I don't use this is simply because I don't know what's in it. I'm pretty sure it's probably safe, but since I don't know what's in it, I don't want to necessarily be putting that in my ears. So what I do is, that you saw at the beginning of this video, is I take regular rubbing alcohol that you probably already have in your home, and I pour it in just a nice little Tupperware, or you can get a small little container or a glass or whatever you want to use. We're going to be using this instead of using this solution right here. Now, the next thing that I have, and I'm going to tell you why we actually be using this in a second. Now, the next thing that I use, which is, I call it my secret weapon, and that is these pointed like Q-tips. Now, you can get these, a bunch of these out there online. I will link a bunch of these down in the description below for you guys to get. These are going to be used to get into those small crevices inside of the earbuds themselves without actually damaging the earbuds themselves. Now, the other thing that I have is going to be used in order for you guys to get down inside of the case in itself without actually damaging the connectors that's in there. And that is these small little bristle brushes that you guys see right here. Now, these are going to be used to be able to get into those hard reach areas. And I'm going to show you those in a second. And then we also have this nice brush right here. So this is going to, basically, I use this to brush off a lot of the top debris, or anything that I can get off of there before I actually deep dive down into the cleaning in itself. And then it also comes with these antibacterial cleaning wipes. Basically, these are just going to be kind of like wet wipes that have alcohol that's already pre-moisted on it. So you can use those. And then I have my microfiber cleaning cloth that I have that also comes with this kit that I use specifically for cleaning my AirPods Pro. Now, I have a bunch of microfiber cloth, but I like to dedicate this one strictly for cleaning my AirPods Pro. So that way, you know, I'm not mixing and matching where stuff is going. But first thing right out of the gate that I like to do with my AirPods Pro is, first off, I instantly take out and take off the ear tips right on these. Now, if you notice, these are black. Now, I will link these down in the description below if you guys want to get some black ones that will match, or that may look different. If you want to change it up and switch it out, you can do so. But basically what you do is take those off. You just pop them right off. It's simple. And I just throw that right into the alcohol. Now, what that's going to do is going to help sanitize it. And while I'm actually cleaning the case as well as cleaning the buds themselves. So I basically like to do that. So I'm going to go ahead and take out the other ones and do the exact same thing. Pop those off. Now that we've got that kind of soaking in there, the next thing that I like to do is simply take my microfiber cloth. I like to take the microfiber cloth first, and then I instantly wipe the buds themselves off. So this is basically going to get a lot of the top stuff that you can get off without having to bring any brushes to it or anything like that, any type of wetness to it. You don't have to do anything. I'm just getting off what I can get off without having to put any type of moisture on it. All right, so once we pretty much have the buds wiped off, because we're going to go to the cases next. So once I have the buds wiped off, I kind of inspect it here a little bit just to see if there's anything that I need to get off. And this is where I go to use what I call my secret weapon. Take one of these pointed Q-tips right here, and I literally just go right inside. Now, you don't want to apply a whole lot of pressure in here just simply because you don't want to damage any of the drivers that are right here. So all I do is simply just kind of take this lightly and I just wipe around it. Get down in there and then I'm just wiping around nice and soft. So then that way, whatever's in there, I'm just kind of scooping up and just kind of brushing out of it. And I pretty much do the exact same for this process. So I'm not gonna sit here and let y'all watch the entire thing, but I'm gonna do that for each one of these and then go to the next step. All right, so now that we pretty much got that wiped off, again, I like to take the microfiber cloth, just do a quick wipe on these, get whatever off that may be kind of on there and just kind of wipe them off like so. Next thing I like to do is take one of the antibacterial cleaning wipes and pretty much just pull one of these out. It's not going to be like super soaked or anything like that, so you won't have to worry about that. And I just take it and I just wipe right inside of the grills area right there. I don't wipe the entire thing, especially on these, just because I don't want any of the paint or anything like that to come off. But I just kind of wipe right on the grills area here. And all I'm doing for that reason alone is simply just sterilizing it. Like, I'm literally just taking one of the alcoholic wipes and I'm just kind of making it a little sterile and cleaning it as much as I possibly can and then wiping it down like so. All right, so that pretty much is the process of actually cleaning the buds themselves. Now, the next thing that I gotta move on to is the case. Now, I'll be honest with y'all, y'all case is probably gonna be the dirtiest with this pair along with the ear tips themselves, because a lot of the dirt is gonna cake up in here or it's gonna cake inside the ear tips themselves. So first thing that I like to do with the case is I take this brush right here. So I'm gonna go ahead and pull this brush out. And I take my brush and literally I go in and I start kind of doing like a more of a hard scrape, because you're not going to hurt it at all because it won't reach down into where the connectors are. That is why we have this. So we're going to go ahead and kind of do like a hard brush. And with that, we're just getting off anything that we can right off the bat without having to do anything else. All right. So then the next thing what I like to do is actually take one of these bristle brushes right here that I talked to you guys about earlier. So I'm gonna take one of these out, and all you're gonna need is just one of these guys. And this is where, if you see that there's dirt or anything that's down in here to where the connectors are, this is why you're gonna use this. Now, I gotta warn y'all, don't press too far down in here because you don't wanna actually mess up the connectors where you're actually putting these down in here for it to be able to charge. So just kinda go in here and you're gonna lightly kinda twist this down in here and just kind of loosen up some of the dirt that might be down in there. Again, you don't want to press all the way down in here, man, because you don't want to mess those up. Now, another reason that you can use this for as well is you can also use this to kind of scrape off some of the stuff on the sides. So if there's anything that's kind of like caked up or anything you want to actually get off, you can use this to be able to get that off as well that might be stuck on there that the brush didn't actually get off. Now, the other thing I like to do is if this is still damp enough, then I'll take this and I'll literally just wipe it right here on the inside. But if it's not damp enough, just get another antibacterial wipe and then you can just wipe it off right here on the inside. And I'll wipe all inside of the top of the cap here until it is fully freaking clean. Whew. Bad boys look like day one, baby. Once we pretty much have the inside of his clean, I do a last little wipe through with the microfiber cloth and then boom, just give it just a nice little overall wipe. So now that pretty much cleans the buds themselves and that also cleans the cases too. All we got left that we need to do is just pull these bad boys out of the water, use our microfiber cloth to kind of wipe them off. Now the good thing about alcohol is the fastest drying substance known to man. So while this whole time that we was just cleaning this, all the while this has been soaking in here, getting off a lot of the earwax that might have been built up on these, as well as sanitizing these at the same time. So I'll go ahead and just pull one of these out, shake it off like so, put it in here, wipe it down, and just like that, man, you're good to go. Now you don't have to worry about damaging these at all. There won't be damage at all. If you guys have checked out my other video, I showed you guys and these are still working perfectly. Now, what I do is just simply wipe this off because a lot of the earwax is left in here. So you're good to go. You don't have to do anything else. Now, once I wipe this off, I literally just pop these back on. You just pop them back on like so. Now you are gonna wanna make sure that this is dry before you actually put this back on here. So just kind of feel around, make sure there's no wetness, anything like that. Put these bad boys back into your case like so. And boom, just like that, you got a fresh, clean, sanitized pair of Apple AirPods Pro. So if you guys have any questions about anything that you guys saw in this video, definitely make sure you guys leave me a comment down in the comment section below, as well as I will have a link to this entire kit, as well as some other things that I recommend for you guys when it comes to cleaning your Apple AirPods Pro. Thanks again for watching. Click the video right here, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.
True wireless deuce, the content's drug, and I'm supplier. Canvas case in the hands, nothing seems flyer. I'm here to tell you the cop of it's not worth your heart's desire. I'm opening up. First thing that I see is the metal tips on them buds. I'm